Flappy Bird. Almost everyone knows about this game, with a simple concept of tapping the screen, trying to avoid the green tubes. I figured that it would be a fun idea to remake this game into 3D. So, to start this project, first we need a bird model. After a little time messing around in Blender, this is what I ended up with. Now we can get him into Unity and start building the actual game. So, to make the main mechanic of the game, we're going to use the character controller component and then create a new script called Bird Movement. In this new script, we will use the character controller to apply gravity to the bird and make it go up when the space button is pressed. To spice things up a bit, we can also create the tilting of the bird when it goes up or down by creating two cubes for the bird to look at depending on its velocity. Finally, we add the animation that I created in Blender beforehand to make the bird flap when pressing space, and the bird functionality is done. Now the movement script is working nicely. Before we proceed with the level generation, we have to do something about this barren background. As we can see in the original game, the background is populating with buildings, foliage and clouds. So back to Blender it is. This is what it looks like after combining everything together. It came out looking pretty good, to be honest. The clouds were created by applying a transparent material and using the mesh I made for the foliage. Now to actually make the level generation, we will create two objects, a level spawner, which will hold our script, and a spawn 2, which will be the position to spawn our levels. In the level spawner script, we will move the object backwards, and every time the object has moved plus 20 on the z-axis, we will spawn a new tile. In the start function, we will manually spawn 3 tiles to fill the gap at the start of the game. As we can see, our level spawns nicely now, but at the moment there is not a way to lose or score points in the game, and the bird can't even collide with the tubes yet, so let's change that. First we need to remove the tubes from the template, and then we save the tubes as a prefab, and we create a script in which script we will use the start function to spawn tubes at different heights. Now in the tubes template we can add triggers for when the player passes through the tubes or collides with them. Back in the player script we can use the onTriggerEnter function to check which collider has come in contact with the player, and either reload the lever or add the point. But at the moment we don't have a place to display our points, so let's create one at the top left of the screen. Now to display the score on our text, we need to reference the text we created on our player script and create a new int which will be increased when we pass a tube, and then this int will be displayed on the text. Great, the game is basically done now. We can add some shaders and post-processing to spice things up a bit, and we have a final product. I want to point out that the shader I used for this project, for bending the level, is made by Stone Baked Games. If you are interested in this shader, they have made a great video about it and I recommend you check it out. I will leave a link in the description. Thanks for watching the video. I will leave a link with the project files down below in case anyone is interested in that. Please consider liking and subscribing if you like what I make. That's all for now, until next time.